How to add USDT BEP20 smart contract address to your Trust wallet. Hello, dear AOC member around the world. You are hearing the voice of your humble leader, Sogi from AOC community. I'm here to show you how you are going to proceed and add the smart contract address of BP20 USDT token on your wallet. So without delaying, let us go to our browser, the one you are using. That's the one you are going to select. So we want copy the address of the smart contract from the browser. So you open your browser, you are going to write in the research bar USDT BEP20 smart contract address. And you are going to come here. Here is the address, but you are going to click on it. Once you click on it, it will open. It will open and you are going to copy the address from here. So once you copy the address, you should now go to your Trust wallet. Here is the Trust wallet. You are agree with me that here you are not seeing USDT the 20. So what you are going to do is to come here in this small round at the right top corner of the screen and click on it. When you click on it, you are now going to paste the address you copy over there here. After that, you are going to tick here, and that's what you are going to do. So when you go back, you can see here now USDT BNB smart chain. So that's the way you are going to proceed to add USDT BEP20 smart contract address to your Trust wallet. So in the following tutorial, I'm going to show you how to deposit BNB mainnet in your Trust wallet. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Thank you and bye.